What is up, everyone? I think I found my newest favorite model home that I've seen in quite some time. I'm here over on the north side of Jacksonville in a brand new construction community by Pulte Homes called Wingate Landing. And here they have the Easy Grand model floor plan, which is a 4,000 square foot that I'm excited to show you what that looks like inside and out here at Wingate Landing. My name is Justin and I'm a licensed real estate agent here in Northeast Florida. And over the years, myself and my team have helped many families just like yourself relocate to the area. So if you are looking to move to Jacksonville, St. Augustine, or its surrounding areas, feel free to reach out to myself or my team, whether it be a call, a text, or you can even shoot us an email. We would be more than happy to help you find your home here with us. Now, Wingate Landing sits on Jacksonville's north side, and more specifically, it is on Jacksonville's northeast side, and it sits off of Cedar Point Road, which if you wanted to get to the community from the highway, you'll take I-295 and get off on Alta Drive, which is great because recently they've widened the development of the road to a four-lane road, so that's two lanes on each side of the road, so relieving a lot of the stress and the congestion in the area, which is great. But if you wanted to go the back way to Wingate Landing, you can also take Heckscher Drive's exit and go down the back way of New Berlin Road, and that'll get you to Cedar Point Road, which will take you to the community of Wingate Landing. Now we're inside the Trailside Select, and as you can see, it's a beautiful home. This is a 2,500 square foot home. This one has five bedrooms. Can you believe that? Five bedrooms. Now, another thing that I want to mention about the community of Wingate Landing as we take a look at this beautiful home is that Wingate Landing is a three-car garage community, which means all eight of their floor plans are going to be three-car garages. So if you needed a little bit more space in your garage for, let's say, you know, storing your kayaks, or if you just wanted to get a third car in there, then you're gonna have plenty of space in the community because every single floor plan, every single house being built here is a three-car garage. Now, this Trailside Select model that we're looking at now, it starts at $413,000, but again, if you start adding your upgrades, it can go north of that very quickly. Within the community, there's gonna be a price point of around $400,000 all the way up to just over $600,000. So there is a wide range in variety of affordability for the community. So if you were looking for something a little bit more affordable, you're gonna go for some of the floor plans that start around that $400,000 price point. And if you're looking for something grand and big, you can go all the way up to 4,000 square feet and spend fully upgraded just around $600,000. Another thing to point out about Wingate Landing is that they advertise themselves as a no CDD and low HOA fee community, meaning there are no CDD fees here. You're not gonna get, a pool and like a huge playground or anything like that, but you don't have to pay the CDD fees to maintain those facilities, as well as the HOA in the community is rather manageable compared to a lot of other communities in the area that are building new homes. I believe they said that the HOA on a monthly basis is just less than $90 a month. So compared to a lot of other new construction communities in the area, they're very manageable with their HOA. As well, there's only 91 lots available in the community, and they've just started building homes. They just opened up their two model homes here in Wingate Landing, and as you'll see, they're starting to build a few homes here and there. Those are likely spec homes, so there are no residents currently that have moved into the community. There's still plenty of time to get in there and pick the lot that you want and get the home that you want and get the price that you want. Another great thing about the location of Wingate Landing is its access to nature. You have so much nature around. There's so many different state and regional parks and preserves and trails that are around the area. So if you like nature, that's great. But even better than that is that it's gonna have its own kayak launch, just like its sister community of Bradley Pond. As you'll see in the drone footage, it has direct access to the Intracoastal Waterway, which sits right behind the community. So there will be a kayak launch access point within the community. So if you're looking to do a little kayaking on the Intracoastal, it's gonna be a great little spot for something like that. It's the moment you've all been waiting for. Well, it's the moment I've been waiting for. I love this home. This is the Easley Grand Model home. It's beautiful inside and out, and its starting price is around $515,000, but I was told by the rep, once you fully deck it out, like you'll see in the video with all of the upgrades, you're looking at just over $600,000. Now, 4,000 square feet, fully upgraded for $600,000. That is a very tough find. You're definitely not going to find that in St. Johns County. You're definitely not going to find that in the heart of Jacksonville. This is a great price per square foot for what you can get for a brand new, fully upgraded home for 4,000 square feet. Without further ado, let's check it out, the Easley Grand. I know I couldn't just leave you guys alone on this one and let you watch it by yourself, but I just gotta chime in here. I love this bottom floor plan, the way that they allocate the space here. This little office space here is something that I just always envisioned that I would have in my home, to have like my own little office space. And it's just beautiful. And I think that they did a very good job with the bottom floor of this particular model with allocating all the space, especially when you have an open concept floor plan. Oftentimes you can see homes with 4,000 square feet or homes with, you know, a lot of square footage on the bottom floor, and they kind of just like waste a lot of space because of its open floor concept design. But the way that they separated the spaces here on the Easley Grand, I think is phenomenal. Now, the kitchen may not be as big as maybe some of the other models that you may see, but I think it's perfectly fine for most people, unless you're like some master chef who needs like this ginormous kitchen. I would much more prefer a larger living space with that panoramic sliding glass door. It's just awesome. And of course, you have plenty of pantry space here. This is a walk-in pantry with tons of space for all of your canned goods that you'll never open until Thanksgiving, so yeah. Now, take notice to a lot of the upgrades that you can see in this home, because that'll bring me back to what I said earlier about the price point. You know, this home, if you're looking at a 4,000 square foot home, like the Easley Grand fully upgraded, that's gonna run you around $600,000. So do keep that in mind and kind of take notice of some of the upgrades that the home is offering here in this video. I like this little separate section here because this may seem like a spare bedroom, but well, it is a spare bedroom, but it also has its own bathroom. So if you're looking to get mom-in-law, dad-in-law in some place while they're in town, well, this could be this perfect little spot for you. But there's more space than just that in the entire home. So if you need to shove them into a different room, maybe upstairs, you could definitely do that as well. And another great thing about this is like, you have so much light coming in from that panoramic sliding glass door, which is great because a big problem that I personally have for homes that, you know, I like to see in new constructions, I like to see natural light. I like to see a lot more windows in the house. And to get that more light into the home, it just makes it feel bigger. It makes it feel brighter, and it just makes it feel nicer to me. The largest shopping hub that's closest by to Wingate Landing is going to be River City. Now, River City is a huge, market center where you have tons of different restaurants and shopping, commercial businesses as well. It's right across the street from where the airport exit is. So it's safe to say you're going to have everything you need if you're looking to do any type of shopping or dining. You can do it at River City, which is only around a 10 to 15 minute drive away from the community of Wingate Landing. And even better news is that you don't have to go all the way to River City just to do all of your day-to-day shopping, because right at North Point Village, which is located off of the intersection of Alta and New Berlin, you have a Publix grocery store that's opened up there. So if you're looking to do your day-to-day grocery shopping, it's right there, a 5-minute drive away from Wingate Landing. They have other shops there as well. They got a McDonald's, they have a Japanese restaurant, they have other little stores as well, a dentist office. So if you're looking for more commercial businesses, and they are still developing next to the parcels of this North Point Village, some more buildings. So I don't know what is yet to come there, but they are developing more commercial businesses and industry at this particular intersection, which is only good news for the community of Wingate Landing. Ooh, this is where the fun begins. This is upstairs of this model, and look at this space here. You have so much space upstairs. Look at this bonus space here. It's just, you could do whatever you wanted here. Now, in my mind, I'm thinking, you know, I have a 2-year-old and I have a daughter on the way, so this space would be perfect for me to have all of their little jungle gym stuff that they would have inside. A perfect play area for them. Obviously would gate off the staircase there, but look at all of this space. You could do so much with this space. I don't know what you would do with all that space, but there's just so much you could do. And then when you think that's it, there's even more space with this home theater room. Now, obviously you can do what you want with this, but I think this is a great idea if you're looking to connect with the family, get a personalized space for a home theater. It would just be really nice to kind of have this space, at least to watch movies or watch your shows, because I think downstairs, keeping downstairs the living space as a more formal area is perfectly fine. But when you just want to relax, put a nice lazy boy sofa upstairs in the theater room, and that's where you want to watch your Netflix shows, I think it's great. Now off to the side here, you're going to have your other spare bedrooms that we can add because we have so much space on the second floor. And of course, your shared bathroom here, a double vanity. And that's obviously an upgrade, you know, a double vanity. You know, a single vanity bathroom would be something that would not be an upgrade. So and that wraps it up for today's video of Wingate Landing here on the north side of Jacksonville. If you are looking to buy or sell in Northeast Florida, feel free to reach out to myself or my team. We would be more than happy to help you find your forever home here with us.